Can you pronounce where we are?
Thrigby.
Is it Thrigby Gardens?
Thrigby Hall Wildlife Garden.
We're at Thrigby Hall Wildlife Garden. And we just come into the forest house.
In the forest. Look, it's little harvest modes.
You can say hello, look.
Yeah, you see?
Do you see the mouse?
You see that?
Ah, look at this one. Oh. Slightly territorial. I prefer to stick to a chinchilla. Good morning, Mr. Magpie. They are magpies, aren't they?
Yeah. It's a red-beaked magpie.
A red-beaked magpie. Nice. We bought this little fluffy thing for the microphone.
It's a mini muff.
It's called a micro muff, and it's like a little hairy thing that you put over your microphone to stop the wind from doing things. Thank you very much. They really don't look real. I just want to see one of them move. Got some nice enclosures in here, haven't they? Some nice enclosures. Yellowtail catfish. Ah, I see it. Down there. Just about see it in the water. A bit more to feed that. Has it moved at all? again. Enjoying the wind. Look, Annabelle, it's coming to say hello.
Are you patient or impatient?
They're impatient. I'm impatient. Me too. I can't wait
for anything.
You
need what?
Oh, you're just gonna dig. Sometimes you dig in the ground.
I know, right?
They like to sniff legs.
If they can actually sniff it.
An escape artist. Oh right, I see. Being insulted at the minute. We just came to these and she's saying daddy. Oh, nearly. I like this one. I think he's trying to say something. Hey, what you recording me for? What's this mouth thing doing? It's time for the red panda.
Hello.
How cute that is. I want one. Look at him go. Is he coming up, is he?
Show it up.
He technically could escape if he really, really wanted to, couldn't he?
We'll take you off.
Yeah. Look at this. God, look how big the paws are. Oh, that one's beautiful. Look at that. Look at this, Annabelle. Snow cat. Beautiful. Nice. As well. Ah, you must be Alexander. Oh god. Oh,
warm, Annabelle. Yeah. Cold.
Yeah. So that was Thrigby Hall Wildlife Gardens in Norfolk.
And it's cold.
For us to get in the admission, for all four of us, was £27.50. If I knew that it was extremely small and it was just a place to walk around, I most probably wouldn't have paid that. But it's only because of the mere fact of the animals being here. is going towards keeping them here. You know, it's going towards looking after them, so that makes me more happy to pay for it because they are being looked after. The enclosures do look nice.